Hello, guys. I don't know the reason why I created this channel. Last week I was watching Phil Show. Yep. I was angry. I was mad. Women sometimes can be stupid. Stupid. You find out that your husband is cheating on you, and the next thing you're fighting with that, with this side chick. Why are you fighting? I can't believe him. If he cheats, this means he doesn't love you. You see, ladies, please don't be stupid. If your husband cheats on you, just walk out. Don't be a psycho. Don't embarrass yourself in front of the people. Why are you fighting for someone who doesn't respect you and who's not worthy to be fighting for? To me, it's degrading yourself in front of the whole world. Ladies, if your man see your weakest point, he will take advantage of that. Don't let him see that. Even though you are hurt, don't show him that we are hurt. Pretend that everything is okay. Pretend that everything is fine. You see? Don't embarrass yourself. You are beautiful. You will find another man. You are not a psycho. I know some people won't understand me, because they claim that they are in love, even though they are in love. But don't analyze yourself, don't defend yourself, don't humiliate yourself. Respect yourself, love yourself, so that your husband can love yourself. Okay.
Good.